So our tiger cubs have different personalities. Crispin is a little bit more shy and reserved compared to his brother, who's a little bit more ferocious. But Crispin can be a little bit of a mummy's boy sometimes. The way we tell him apart is Crispin has a little bit more lines in between his eyebrows, whereas Zach has little less lines.